Hi there, my name is Cooper Bogart. I'm the new chef here at Linx Tavern, and today I'm going to be cooking up a mushroom and cabbage ragout for you to try at home. These are all the ingredients that you can get at the local grocery store. So what you're going to do is start with a little olive oil, and about a cup and a half of mushrooms. And you're going to saute those down for about a minute or two, until they start releasing their liquids. Here, I already have some that I've done, so I'm gonna add those to the pan. And as soon as they're cooked down a little bit, you're gonna take about a tablespoon of garlic and throw it in there. Let that start to caramelize a little bit. Hit it with a little salt and pepper. And once your mushrooms are cooked and your garlic is starting to brown a little bit, you toss in about another cup and a half of cabbage. And once that starts to wilt just a little bit, you'll take about half a cup of red wine, whichever you prefer. You glaze the pan with that. You really want to let the alcohol cook out of that wine before you do anything else. So as soon as all that wine is almost evaporated, you're going to take a cup of your favorite marinara sauce, whichever one you prefer. You can throw that right in there. That all come together a little bit. I like a little more salt and pepper in mine. And then you'll finish it off with some fresh tomatoes, just for a little brightness to it. And you're almost ready to go. I'll plate it up here. Finish that off with a little parsley, fresh chopped parsley, and some Parmesan cheese. And there you have a nice light lunch or dinner. You can definitely add some pasta to that if you'd like. It'd be a nice addition, but I like to keep it light for those who enjoy that. And there you have it, mushroom and cabbage ragout.